mine is too. Just watch your mouth, or I'll sit on you. The word is out, better treat me right. Cause I'm the king of cellulite. Ham on, ham on, ham on whole wheat. Alright. My zippers bust, my buckles break. I'm too much man for you to take. The pavement cracks when I fall down. I've got more chins than Chinatown. But I never used a phone booth, and I never seen my toes. When I'm going to the movies, I take up seven rows because I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat.
Come on.
Really, really fat. Portly or stout, just tell me once again who's fat. When I walk out to get my mail, it measures on the Richter scale. Down at the beach, I'm a lucky man. I'm the only one who gets a tan. If I have one more mode, I'm gonna need my own zip code. When you only have the seconds, I'm having 23rds. When I go to get my shoe shine, I gotta take their word because I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat.
Come on. Really, really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat. You know
really,
it.
Really, really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat. You
really,
know it.
Really,
you
fat.
Know. And my shadow weighs a 42 pounds. Let me tell you once again. Give me plenty space. If I tell you that I'm hungry, then won't you feed my face? Because I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat.
Come on. Really, really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat. You know
really,
it.
Really, really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat. You know
really,
it.
Really, really
you
fat.
Know.
When I sit around the house, I really sit around the house.
You know I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat. Come on.
Really, really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat,
I'm fat.
I'm a crowd, let me tell you once again.
You know I'm huge,
fat.
I'm fat. You know
really,
it,
really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat.
You know,
fat. Really, really fat.
You know I'm fat,
fat.
I'm fat. You know
really,
it,
really
you
fat.
Know. And the whole world knows I'm fat, and I'm proud just to tell me once again who's fat.
For you, have a samaranara. Have a samaranara. I know you like, I know you like, I know you like. La lasagna, la lasagna, la lasagna.
Would you like some zucchini? Or my homemade linguine? It's hard to beat, have a more fettuccine. You getting too a knife in the beak like your cousin Luigi. Luigi, Luigi, capiche Python, capiche Python, capiche Python. La lasagna, la lasagna, la lasagna, la lasagna.
Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Keep a couple quarts in my locker at school. Yeah, but chocolate's getting old. Vanilla just leaves me cold. There's just one flavor good enough for me. Yeah, me. Don't give me no crummy teaspoon. I know what I need. Baby, I love Rocky Road. So won't you go and buy half a gallon, baby? I love Rocky Road. So have another triple scope with me. Ow! They tell me ice cream junkies are all the same. All the soda jerkers know my name. When their supply is gone, then I'll be moving on. But I'll be back on Monday afternoon, you'll see. Another truckload's coming in for me, all for me. I'm singing, I love Rocky Road.
Yeah. no use. Another case of spud abuse. What can I say? What can I do? Potato bug has got me too. Oh, oh, I used to hate them, now they're all that I eat. Oh yeah. Wee-hee-hee-hee. I've often seen them whipped, but they just can't be beaten. Now I'm gonna have to face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds. Might as well face it, I'm addicted to spuds.
White stuff. The white stuff.
The first one was a sweet one. Second one was a blast. Soon I finished off the bag. Ate them up real fast. You can see them in my teeth. Head when I talk. Had so many in my pancreas. Just went into shock. I love the white stuff, baby. In the middle of an Oreo, I love the white stuff, baby. It's the most delicious thing I know. I've had a zillion or two in my life. They're so right. My teeth are alright and clear through, but who cares?
What else am I supposed to do?
But I love the filling most. I rub it on my roast. Mix it in with my coffee and spread it on my toast. I love the white stuff, baby. In the middle of an Oreo, I love the white stuff, baby. Take some with me everywhere I go. Might get a pimple or two. Well, so
oh,
grande.
Yo quiero chimichangas y chili carrero. Yo tengo el dinero para un steak picado. Las latas y tamales siempre muy bueno. Y el chili relleno. You see, I just gotta have a tostada, carne asada. That's right, I want the whole enchilada. My only addiction has to do with a flour tortilla. I need a quesadilla. I love to stuff my face with tacos al carbón. With my friends or when I'm all alone. Yo tengo mucho hambre y ahora lo quiero. Un burrito ranchero. So give me something spicy and hot now. Break out the menu, what you got now? Who would you tell the waiter I'd like to have sour cream on the side? You better make sure the beans are refried.
Taco grande. Taco grande.
Well, there's not a taco big enough for a man like me. That's why I order two or three. Let me give you a tip, just try a nacho chip. It's really good with bean dip. I eat uno, dos, tres, cuatro burritos. Pretty soon I can't fit in my speedos. Well, I hope they feed us lots of chicken fajitas and a peach or margaritas. Well, the combination plates all come with beans and rice. The taquitos here are very nice. Now I'm down on my knees. We need some extra tomatoes and cheese. And could you make that separate checks, please?
Taco grande. Taco grande.
Buenas noches, señor, y bienvenido a El Rico's Casa de Salsa. Tenemos muchos platos muy sabrosos. Si puedo recomendar el ardiente pollo al infierno, muy delicioso. Sus ojos se quemarán, su estómago estará en fuego. Se quedarán en el baño por una semana. ¿Entiendes lo que digo, gringo estúpido tonto?
Well, the food is coming, I can hardly wait. Now watch your fingers, careful hot plate. What you think you're doing with my chili con queso? Well, if you want some, just say so. Oh boy, pico de gallo. They sure don't make it like this in Ohio. No gracias, yo quiero jalapenos. Nada más, you can toss away the hot sauce. ¿Dónde están los nachos? Holy frijoli. You better get me a bowl of guacamole. ¿Y usted, Eugene? Why's your face turning green? Don't you like a pinto bean? You want some more? Cinnamon crispas? If you don't, hasta la vista. Just take the rest home in a doggy bag if you wanna. You can finish it mañana. Well, it's been a pleasure, I can't eat no more. Señor La Cuenta, por favor, if you ain't ever tried real Mexican cooking, well, you oughta. Just don't drink the water.
Taco grande. Taco grande.
The Kaiser.
eats while on the job. He heard it's good to stay hungry, but he makes a pretty mean shish kebab. Have a taste, they were made fresh today. Try the rye or the Kaiser or the wheat or the white. Maybe I can suggest an appetizer. Stay away from the tuna, it smells funny tonight. But you just can't go wrong with the rye or the Kaiser. His daily comes first, still he dreams of his past days of glory. Goes in the back and beats up on the liverwurst. All the while you can still hear him say, it's the rye or the Kaiser, it's the thrill of one bite. Let me please be your catering advisor. If you want substitutions, I won't put up a fight. You can have your roast beef on the Kaiser. girls like to buy new shoes, and others like driving trucks and wearing tattoos. There's only one thing that they all like a bunch. Oh, girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have lunch. I know how to keep a woman satisfied when I whip out my diner's card, their eyes get so wide. They're always in the mood for something to munch. Oh, girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have, that's all they really want, some lunch. Don't ask them to dinner or breakfast or brunch, 'cause girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have lunch.
Wanna have lunch, girls. Wanna have.
She eats like she got a hole in her neck, and I'm the one that always gets stuck with a check. Can't figure out how come they don't weigh a ton. Oh, girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have, that's all they really want, some lunch. Don't know for certain, but I got a hunch. Those girls, they wanna have lunch. Oh, girls just wanna have lunch.
Today, I don't know what it is. Food I can't recognize. My roommate won't throw a thing away. I guess it's probably his. It looks like it's alive. Today, it's green and growing hair. It's been there since July. If you can name the object in that baggie over there, then mister, you're a better man than I.
because I love to eat fudge and Twinkies and deviled ham. Who's real flabby? Yes, I am. Every picture of me's gotta be an aerial view. Now my doctor tells me there's just one thing left to do. Grapefruit diet. Throw out the pizza and beer. Grapefruit diet. I'll get those jelly donuts out of here. Grapefruit diet. Might seem a little severe. Grapefruit diet. I'm getting tired of my big fat beer.
Go fatty!
Well, I used to live on chocolate sauce. Made sumo wrestlers look like Kate Moss. Walked down an alley and I got stuck. I got more rolls than a pastry truck. When I'm all done eating, I eat a little more. When I leave a room, first I gotta grease the door. Grapefruit diet. Can't have another eclair. Grapefruit diet. I gotta decrease my derriere. Mr. Cheese Nacho, stay away. Oh, I think I'd sell my soul for a triple patty melt. But I need a boomerang when I put on my belt. Grapefruit diet. Lay off the Three Musketeers. Grapefruit diet. Until my big booty disappears. Grapefruit diet. Eat them till they're coming out of my ears. Grapefruit diet. Cause I haven't seen my feet in years.
Build me a shrine, and everybody say, well, I'm your biggest fan.
and the power of a waffle. Let me show you just what I mean. I'm the Waffle King. Make you wanna scream and shout. Waffle King. That's my name, don't wear it out. Waffle King. Make no mistake about it. I'm the Waffle King. Yeah. Scum! Don't you know who I am? Hey! I wanna see you grovel, you waffle-eating fools. Everybody on your knees. You wanna buy a waffle? You're playing by my rules. Go on, beg me. Let me hear you say pretty please. Can't you tell? What's the matter? Don't you know who I am? Don't you know who I am? Tell them, girls! Yeah, yeah! Tell the truth now! Don't you know who I am? Don't you know who I am? I'm the Waffle King! Step aside, I'm coming through!
7 o'clock in the evening, watching something stupid on TV. I'm zoned out on the sofa when my wife comes in the room and sees me. And she says, is this Behind the Music with Leonard Skinner? And I say, I don't know, say it's getting late, what you wanna do for dinner? She says, I kinda had a big lunch, so I'm not super hungry. I said, well, you know, baby, I'm not starving either, but I could eat. She says, so what do you have in mind? I said, I don't know, what about you? She says, I don't care if you're hungry, let's eat. I said, that's what we're gonna do. But first you gotta tell me what it is you're hungry for. And she says, let me think, what's left in our refrigerator? I said, well, there's tuna, I know. She said, that went bad a week ago. I said, is the chili okay? She said, you finished that yesterday. I hopped up and said, I don't know, do you wanna get something delivered? She's like, why would I wanna eat liver? I don't even like liver. I'm like, no, I said delivered. She's like, I heard you say liver. I'm like, I should know what I said. She's like, whatever, I just don't want any liver. Well, I was gonna say something, but my cell phone started to ring. Now who could be calling me? Well, I checked my caller ID. It was just Cousin Larry calling for the third time today. My wife said, let it go to voicemail. I said, okay. Where were we? Oh, dinner, right. So what do you wanna do? She says, why don't you whip up something in the kitchen? Yeah, I said, why don't you? And then she says, baby, can't we just go out to dinner, please? I says, no. She says, yes. I says, no. She says, yes. I says, no. She says, yes. Oh, here's your keys. I step a little bit closer. Say, okay, where you wanna go? She says, how about the Ivy? I said, yeah, well, I don't know. I don't feel like getting all dressed up and eating expensive food. She says, Olive Garden. I say, nah, I'm not in the mood. And Burrito King would make me gassy, there's no doubt. She says, just forget about it. I said, no, I swear I'm gonna take you out. Then I get an idea. I say, I know what we'll do. She says, what? I
I say guess, she says what?
I say we're going to the drive-thru. So we head out the front door, open the garage door. Then I open the car doors, and we get in those car doors. Put my key in the ignition, and then I turn it sideways. Then we fasten our seat belts as we pull out the driveway. Then we drive to the drive-thru, heading off to the drive-thru. We're approaching the drive-thru, getting close to the drive-thru. Almost there at the drive-thru, now we're here at the drive-thru. Here in line at the drive-thru, did I mention the drive-thru?
Here we are in the drive-through line, me and her. Cars in front of us, cars in back of us, all just waiting to order.
There's some idiot in a Volvo with his brights on behind me. I lean out the window and scream, hey, what you trying to do, blind me?
My wife says maybe we should park,
we could just go eat inside.
I said I'm wearing bunny slippers, so I ain't leaving this ride. Now a woman on a speaker box is saying, can I take your order, please?
I said, yes indeed, you certainly can. We'd like two hamburgers with onions and cheese.
Then my wife says, baby, hold on, I've changed my mind. I think I'm gonna have a chicken sandwich instead this time.
I said, you always get a cheeseburger. She says, that's not what I'm hungry for.
I put my head in my hands and scream, I don't know who you are anymore.
The voice on the speaker says, I don't have all day.
I said, then take our order, and we'll be on our way.
I wanna get a chicken sandwich, and I want a cheeseburger too.
She's like, you want onions on that?
I'm like, yeah, I already said that I do.
Plus we need curly fries, and don't you dare forget it. And two medium root beers, no, just one, we'll split it.
Then I said, I'm guessing that you're probably not too bright. So read me back my order, let's make sure you got it right.
She says, one, you want a chicken sandwich?
Two,
you want a cheeseburger?
Three,
curly fries and a large root beer?
Stop, don't go no further.
I never ordered a large root beer, I said medium, not large.
Then she says, we're having a specialized, supersized you at no charge.
Oh, oh. And that's all I could say was oh. And she says, now there's something else that I really think you should know.
You can have unlimited refills for just a quarter more.
I say, great, except we're in the drive-thru, so what would I want that for?
Then she says, wait a minute,
your voice sounds so familiar, hey, is this Paul?
And my wife is all like, no, that ain't Paul. Now tell me, who's this Paul?
She says, oh, he's just some guy who goes to school with me. I sat behind him last year and I copied off of him in geometry.
I said, I know a guy named Paul. He used to be my plumber. He was prematurely bald. Then he moved to Pittsburgh last summer.
He also had bladder problems and a really bad infection on his toe.
And she says, mister, please, you can stop right there. That's way more than I needed to know.
And then we both were quiet, and things got real intense.
And then she says, next window, please, that'll be $5.82.
So we inched ahead in line, moving painfully slow.
I got a little bored, so I turned on the radio.
Turned it off because my wife was getting a headache. So we both just sat there quietly for her sake.
Well, then I looked at her, and she looked back at me.
And I said, I think you have something in your teeth.
She turned away from me, and then turned back and said, did I get it?
I said, yeah, well, I mean, most of it, but hey, you know, don't sweat it.
Then she said, how about now?
I said, yeah, almost.
There's still a little bit there, but don't worry, it's probably just a piece of toast.
Now we're at the pay window, or whatever you call it.
Put my hand in my pocket, I can't believe there's no wallet.
Wallet, 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 wallet.
And the lady at the window's like, well, well, well,
That'll be $582. I turn around to my wife and say, how much have you got on you? She just rolls her eyes and says, I'll pay for this, I guess. So she reaches into her purse and busts out the American Express. I hand it to the lady and she says, oh dear, it's gotta be cash only. We don't take credit cards here. I took back the card and said, gee, really? Well, that sucks. And that's when I found out my wife was only carrying $3. I said, I thought you were gonna hit the ATM today. She says, I never got around to it, so where's your wallet anyway? And I said, never mind, just help me to find some change. Now the lady at the window's looking at me kinda strange. And she says, mister, please, we gotta move this line along. I said, now hold your stinking horses, lady, we won't be long. So I looked around inside the glove box and checked the mat beneath my feet. I found a nickel in an ashtray and a couple pennies and a dime in the space between the seats. Before long I had a little pile of coins of every sort. The lady counts it up and says, you're still about a dollar short. And now my woman's got this weird look frozen on her face. She screams, you know I wasn't even really hungry in the first place. And so I turned around to the cashier again. I shrugged and said, okay, forget the chicken sandwich then. So I pick up my change, pick up my receipt, and I drive to the pickup window. Man, I just can't wait to eat. And now we see this acne-ridden kid about 16, wearing a dorky name tag that says, hello, my name is Eugene. And he hands me a paper bag. I look him in the eyes and I say to him, hey Eugene, could I get some ketchup for my fries? Well, he looks at me and I look at him, and he looks at me and I look at him, and he looks at me and I look at him, and he says, I'm sorry, what did you want again? I say, ketchup. And he says, oh yeah, that's right, I just spaced out there for a second, I'm really kind of burnt tonight. And then he hands me the ketchup and now we're fine. Say, baby, give me that burger, I just gotta have a bite. So she reaches in the bag and pulls out the burger, and she hands me the burger, and I pick up the burger, and then I